sorry. But I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. Universal brotherhood for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching men throughout the world.
This incredible experience of moving up into a misty sort of area and then becoming aware that I was in a tunnel. And it was totally peaceful. It was a place of absolute compassion. this incredible experience of moving up into a misty sort of area and then becoming aware that I was in a tunnel. And it was totally peaceful. It was a place of absolute compassion.
Breathe into my selfless violence. What have I done to myself just to kill my pride? And now I am dead. Why can't you hear me? We'll be right back.
differences, no differences. Just one species, deeply divided by fear, because fear is the key, the ultimate weapon. We have to stay strong as one. For all the people who suffer in silence, we have to rebuild this invisible bridge of consciousness.
Oh,
conscious effort to smile, nod, stand, perform the millions of gestures that constitute life on Earth. I study these gestures until they became reflexes again. But I was haunted by the idea that I remembered them wrong. And somehow I was wrong about everything. I'm in my night. I'm in my night. I'm in my night.
house has worlds inside its walls. In the back room, on the last night, I heard you crying for life. Smoke was pouring through the halls.
And I thought maybe we could save ourselves.
This house has worlds inside.
My hand to see how all my broken pieces are painted.